Hey guys, welcome back to another Nintendo video. Today we are starting a new Portal series because the last one I don't know what happened to it. But we're gonna do this.
And we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all enrichment center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others,
please cannot reach zero for
stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, sweet. Okay, I'm out of here.
Whee!
Sweet. Now I can leave that damn radio behind. Damn radio never showed up. Okay. Oh, that's too easy. Okay. Yeah, we're playing Portal today, guys. I tried playing Unturned, but
it's
being
weird.
I tried playing Halo, and it's not working.
Note the incandescent particle field across the exit.
GLaDOS.
Temperature science material.
Shut up.
Emancipation grid will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it.
Please say you're
for
unauthorized.
Instance, the aperture science weighted storage cube.
Oh my god, jeez. Okay. Now that GLaDOS has shut up. We're doing Portal because nothing else is working,
please
so.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt aperture science heavy duty super colliding super button.
Jeez. Scared me. I thought I was stuck.
Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Okay, then. I wonder if I have to just like sit at a button for a while. Where are you going down? Loading. Man, I love this loading screen. Alright, let's go.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the aperture science material emancipation grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Okay then. Good to know. Hey friend. Oh hey, I get
it. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not.
Oh.
Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you
good to know.
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
So that's the orange one. Oh, hey, look at that.
Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
For what? For, mice or something? Let's go, I'm ready, let's do this. Let's go, let's do this.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
can't prop surf? I like to prop surf, though. Let's go.
Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
Jesus, no. Stop. Go down here. Jeez. Just get out. Stop. Shut up. Alright, let's go. I want the orange portals now. Let me get the orange portals. I want the orange portals. GLaDOS, I want the orange portals. GLaDOS. I want the orange portals. Give me the orange portals, GLaDOS. 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 GLaDOS isn't listening. GLaDOS hates me. This is easy.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2.
Okay then. Enhancing the truth. That's a great way to put it. Okay, we're back. Boing.
While safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals, the Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused problems. Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the Bride of.
Subject one down here.
Okay. I mean, these aren't exactly hard tests. It's just like, shoot this portal over here, and then you're good to go.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Let's get some more. That almost worked. I thought I did the whole momentum thing. Let's go. Yeah, I didn't notice things on the top. So, it's GLaDOS. GLaDOS, I want the orange portal. Give me the orange portal now. Let's go. I'm ready. Let's do this. Let's go. I'm ready. Let's do this. Let's go. It's right next. The next test. Let's go. Let's do this. Okay, let's go.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death.
No.
Good luck.
Wasn't. Oh. Great. That works. It's an unstationary platform. How do I get over there, though? Oh, like that. Okay. Let's go. Radio! Just shut up, please. Stop that.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Sure. That's what they all say, you know? They always like to tell me that you're not actually in danger. You're just, it's to enhance.